we had a chap called John Jackson who came from Skibbereen in Ireland, and he was, they were all characters. They sort of worked at being characters, the professors and lecturers. And he always had like a Rupert Bear scarf and a Tam o' Shanty. They all smoked like chimneys. And he lived out in a sort of farmhouse at Keswick, and he used to have parties out there and always invited all the secretaries, and we always felt quite honoured at going because there was lecturers and postgrads and research people there.